In front of us, we can see the Kent's Palace. This is a brick stone structure of the mid-13th century with angled pillar towers. The territory of the monument is an open-air museum space with various artifacts. If you go straight, you will get to the craft workshops, where you can buy souvenirs, and to the Healer's House Museum. If you turn to the right, you can go to the Northern and Eastern Mausoleums, the Museum of the History of the Assumption Church, and the Cathedral Mosque.